So today we're going to be doing an intense workout. It's called your casa, your home, love workout. Yes, love workout. It's very intense. It was provided by one of my teammates. Shout out to T. I'm gonna put her in the description box. So yeah, check her out. She started the workout, so you know it's a challenge. Your casa love workout challenge, y'all. Get it going. If you can complete it, cool. Do it every day. You know, it's okay if you cannot finish it. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to finish it, but we will try. So the first letter is L. We're gonna start with tuck jumps. Simple tuck jumps. Next is pulse calf raises. Calf raises. The next one, body lunges. You do each side. And the last one is cross punches. Crosses. We're gonna do 30 sets with the tuck jumps, 30 each. Let's go. And then the last one, pulse lunges. 5 of them, but 30. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Until 30. Crossing. We're going to do plank kickbacks. We're going to get on the ground and do plank kickbacks. Side to side squat. 30 each. We do 15. Last one is running arms. So you can sit down or get like this and run. Run. Try to keep your elbows in, not out. You don't run like that. In. Run. Okay, so this one is E, and we are going to do side to side hops, ankle hops, side to side ankle hops. 30. Ground squats. So front and back planks as well. Front and back planks. And last but not least, pelvis pumps. Wish I had a mat. Description below. Check out her page, Your Casa Home Love Workout. Yeah, so make it go viral. It's a challenge. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe.